coraggio. Last call to base bets on loop J. Lojo now moving forward. And she's inside, set to go now, race number three. Horses out, Puma, pass to the wind, this is in between horses, and on the outside, in lane, racing in port, si Senor Pelojo, going west, and Blue Material is the editorial, and going along for the first turn, we have this is in the lead, by Abraneck, wind lane, now rushing about the outside to take the lead, three lanes of wind, third, si Senor Pelojo, now on the outside port, racing in Puma, going west, and a long way back to Blue Material, wind lane, the lead by about three lanes, this is in still in second, Puma in third, Lojo is racing in port, going west, now trying to get closer in Pip, si Senor, and Blue Material still racing in this, wind lane, this is in once again, down on the inside, going west, now trying to get closer in third, Puma in third, Lojo remains in Pip, then comes si Senor, and Blue Material, wind lane, Desibing is running by Drella, racing in third, going west, Blojo, Barrett still win line, Desibing going west, Puma is on the outside, win line, Desibing going west, Puma, it's now going west, Puma is running by there, going west, Puma, going west, on the outside, Puma is right there, and finally, it's going to be close, Puma going west, then comes win lane for Desibing, Blojo.
Indeed, it was a close finish between numbers 2, Puma, and number 3, Going West. Sabay silang tumawid ng finish line, ha? Napakagandang karera nun, race number 3. Meanwhile, inabot yung ating daily double, 334,000. Yung ating forecast naman, 332,000. Mag-instant replay muna tayo.
Yes.
This instant replay is brought to you by Catialis Ointment and Soap, laging patok sa skin disease.